Hey guys, I got some winemaking paraphernalia. Don't make wine anymore, but I know a lot of you guys are, so here we go. Got my automatic wine capper. You know how it works. Stick your bottle there, put in the cap, put it in, and then it caps your wine. You've been to the winemaking place, they probably got one. Now you can have your own for cheap. And one large fermenting bottle. That I only have one. What can I say? You know how much this stuff is to buy new? Now you don't have to, you can buy mine. It's only ever had wine in it, so you don't have to worry about there being anything weird in there, but you're probably going to clean it anyway. And yeah. Study the pictures, they'll be higher quality in this video, then come buy them. Thanks, guys.